There are hundreds, if not thousands, of UFO sightings all over the world. Some of these sightings are mysterious lights that are seen in the sky that simply float hovering over the ground, or they end up flying through the sky and disappearing. One thing about these sightings is certain, there are a lot of them. And many of them cannot be explained even by the experts when it comes to unidentified flying objects. From strange balloon-like UFOs and other strange UFOs terrorizing people by hovering over their homes, to even a sighting of an alien battle in the sky. We found some interesting and unbelievable UFOs out there. Check out these 5 filmed cases of alien UFO landings. Before we begin, make sure you hit that subscribe button to get notified every day for more amazing content. With that being said, let's begin. Number 5. Balloon-like UFOs in the UK. It would seem that Liverpool, England is no stranger to UFOs, and there have been a lot of strange things seen in the skies that have been photographed which experts are unable to identify. In November 2016, some bloke snapped some images of things he saw flying in the sky that was balloon-shaped, which were just hovering over the skies of Liverpool. The footage was captured using a smartphone camera and also zoom, which made the objects a bit blurry. The objects in the sky seemed like they were moving parallel to each other. Some experts said that the objects in the footage were not weather balloons, despite the balloon-like description, and to this day, the photos remain unexplained. The footage was recorded by a TV spokesman who said that he was looking out of a window and could see an object in the sky. At first, he thought it was a balloon, but then he could see another one next to it and they were both flying in tandem. The next thing he did was grab his camera and jump out the window to grab some footage. Experts went over and investigated the footage and tried to analyze it, but they could not determine what the objects were. They tried to determine whether the UFOs that were in the photos could have been drones, but concluded that they were not the popular gadgets. Once the video was posted on YouTube, there were some interesting comments. The interesting thing is that the objects in the video appear to be moving very strangely in some kind of weird wobbling action. The experts still do not know what these strange UFOs are, but someone claimed that they really were balloons that they themselves released in the area. YouTube is a place where viewers are always ready to yell fake when something strange in a video shows up, even when something strange is actually real or unexplained. One person said that the objects were not drones and the photographer did indeed capture 2 UFOs. Of course, they were UFOs, but we're guessing he meant the extraterrestrial kind. Number 4. UFO hovers above a home in Scotland. This is actually a pretty spooky story. A family in Scotland had a close encounter of the third kind when they saw a glowing unidentified object that was in the sky and hovered right above their home in the middle of the night. But it didn't just stop quickly and then suddenly leave, it ended up staying there for hours. One of the family, Morag Ritchie, noticed some odd flickering and rotating lights when she was awoken at 2 a.m. as if she had heard something but was unsure of what it was. She then looked out the window and saw a bunch of twinkling lights, and the lights looked as if they were moving. At first, she was a bit afraid, standing there looking at the object, thinking, "Is it watching me?" She ended up waking everyone else in the house and told them to come and take a look at what she was seeing in the sky. They described seeing a circular object, which was hovering and spinning above their home. The woman's husband is a fisherman and had spent many hours looking up into the night sky. So when she told him what she had seen, he was completely skeptical. However, when he saw the object, even he admitted that it was strange and had never seen anything like it. The creepy thing is, they eventually all went back to bed, but the woman had awoken a couple more times during the night and looked outside and the object was still there. The thing about the object is that it was there for so long that someone else must have seen it, but no one else came forward. Perhaps if other people had seen it, they were simply too scared to talk about it. The woman's daughter had been staying at her house and woke up at 3 a.m. when she first heard from her mother about the sighting. Her daughter thought that it must be some plane, but it didn't move, and there was no noise. The woman said that she felt mesmerized by the object, but that her husband was actually quite scared. He ended up staring nervously at the lights while smoking a cigarette and was genuinely frightened by the object, which is interesting because he wasn't easily frightened. The woman says that she never believed in UFOs, but now she's wondering if there are aliens out there. Number 3. Alien Battle. It's hard to imagine why aliens would choose Earth to be a battleground, but apparently this is what it looked like when an alien battle near Area 51 was reportedly filmed in the sky by someone who had been driving in the alleged extraterrestrial hotspot. It was February 19th, 2018, when someone who was passing through Henderson, Nevada, which is a short drive from Las Vegas, was waiting in his car when he saw bright lights flashing in the sky. The motorist decided to stay anonymous and says that the bright star-like lights, which are in his video footage, was taken during broad daylight. Despite this statement, it's clear to see that it is daylight from the blue sky. The lights started moving towards each other and looked as if they were shooting missiles or lasers at each other. The witness said that he was waiting in his car while his friend went into the store, and then he noticed about 9 to 10 bright dots in the sky, which were bright enough to be stars. In the video, it looks like there were many bursts of energy like rockets or missiles that go back and forth between the lights, which lasts for about 20 seconds. It appears that these dots of bright lights are lined up at a 45 degree angle. These lights then started to move upward on the same angle and were attacking each other. But that's not all. The location where the footage was filmed is just 2 hours away from Lincoln County, where Area 51 is based. Everyone knows what Area 51 is. It's a top-secret U.S. military base which has been the center of crazy UFO theories and conspiracies over the years, which include the infamous Roswell crash of an alien spaceship which apparently happened back in 1947. Of course, when the video was posted online, the UFO hunters went crazy over the footage. Some people are absolutely convinced that this is a genuine UFO battle. Some say that it was just a reflection which was playing tricks on the mind. However, no one ever took into consideration that maybe the Roswell crash was true, and that the military had developed some kind of weapon from reverse engineering and they were testing it. Well, that's what one of our guys came up with, in case it's not a reflection. What do you think? Let us know in the comments. Number 2. UFO hovering above St. Petersburg. If there is evidence of real UFOs, then this next video has to be extremely convincing. In March of 2016, someone grabbed some video footage of a UFO, which was apparently floating over the Russian President Vladimir Putin's home, leading some conspiracy theorists to wonder if the Russian president has some alien alliance or is being advised by aliens. The footage that was captured appears to show three stationary glowing lights that are in a triangle-like formation and hovering over St. Petersburg. The video, which was posted online, got quite a few hits, as viewers and UFO hunters alike were amazed by the evidence of a real UFO in the footage and clamoring to give their advice on what it was that was in the sky. The person who saw it quickly grabbed his camera and started to film it. This alien flying saucer stuck around for 2.5 minutes, which was hovering above a distant mountain. It stood still and didn't move in any direction, which only a helicopter would be capable of achieving. Our favorite UFO guy, Scott Waring, said that the object looks like a TR-3B or some similar technology, and that if it is a TR-3B, then it means that Putin has some serious technology. Just what in the world is a TR-3B, you ask? Well, we asked the same. Apparently, it's a tactical reconnaissance craft codenamed Astra, and is something that's being developed under some top-secret Aurora program, which is so top-secret that we have the name and the fact that the program actually exists. Of course, another theory is that the bright lights that were seen hovering over St. Petersburg are only a military exercise. The last explanation that has long been known is that it's a launch of cluster flares from a military exercise. However, it doesn't seem logical that flares can be launched into the sky and then just sit there for 2 minutes, so even that explanation doesn't make much sense. Perhaps this is just an extraterrestrial's way of landing. It would be logical that alien crafts don't actually land, but instead hover, parked where they need to be. Number 1. Blinking UFO in Alaska. In May 2016, a man filmed a blinking UFO over Alaska that was in the sky. The illumination kept blinking on and off as if the craft was either sending Morse code or maybe was having engine problems. The footage is strange and believable and shows the UFO floating around in the sky with someone inside flipping the light switch on and off. The strange unidentified flying object was spotted by a man who was patrolling the area in his work vehicle. When he saw the object, he started recording on his smartphone. The light seems to be stationary in the sky and it's just flashing on and off at times. A second light seems to join it, but then starts to move away before disappearing. Before he started recording, he said that he saw a big bright orb which shot straight down while the blinking lights sat stationary. That is when he took out his phone and started to record this unidentified flying object. Interestingly enough, there's another piece of UFO footage that same day that shows a UFO split into three pieces. The lights on this object were gold and were also blinking as an aircraft light would. The footage does seem incredible, and while filming the bright gold orb, a piece of the orb flies off at about the 1 minute 5 second mark in a weird manner, then disappears. Then, at about the 1 minute and 40 second mark, the object seems to break into three pieces, and then it disappears. The UFOs in the video have not been explained, and many people feel that this is genuine footage of a craft from another world. If anyone here can explain it, let us know what you think in the comments. Hope you enjoyed the video, Top Fivers. If you haven't already, check out our other channel, Americano, to enjoy even more amazing list videos. There'll be a link in the description, so check it out, as well as our other cool stuff showing up on screen right now. See you next time.